Yo, what up, Cap Callis? We out here in the Ozone. Make some noise, Florida.
Yeah.
This is Death Before Dishonor. Without any further ado, Mr. I Do's This, Jay Biz.
You already know what this is. Ozone. East Wing.
Right. We got a couple sponsors from this battle. Shout them out, Am.
We got Conscious Mind Records.
On that super duper Hollywood high, scumbag of America, you know him, you love him, Cadillac Ron, make some noise, yo!
Cheer loud enough for Johnny Storm, man. I feel like Ivan Drago when he's losing to Rocky. Yo,
Billy Bob
Thornton. Ivan. Yo, say yo. Now I'm gonna make John suffer. You knew I was gonna talk about your girl.
Ooh. God damn again.
Not again.
Every nigga does that.
So just play along, sucker. I said, yo, if there's no one that reacts, well, that's probably because we're in a room full of rappers that all fucked her. In a car with High Collide in the back seat. Then she went home and told you she had a migraine. McNasty. Homie, I could hit her with the Hep C quicker than Jet Li. The dick fit snug in the throat like she knitted a neck sleeve. I'm guessing the shit she texts Ills is the same shit that she texts me, cause she's still thinking Subway terms, asking for the pickle with less cheese. Now I'm not gonna lie, I used to jerk off to my verse on MySpace. One of them tracks was sort of a good song. I think she got tired of Mad Ill 16, so she called Caddy so she could order a foot long. I said, if I could go back to the night you were born, I would give your Dominican slut mother a rusty coat hanger abortion till her vagina was torn. You a down low brother, kicky with homo thugs, but he's trying to conform, so behind the doors there's always lots of riders on the storm. I said, see, I come up, my man's in black. Cock the nine, I don't even got a mask till him walk the line. If Ronnie Blast, you see a ring of fire, then I'm taking all of Johnny's cash. Superhero names? Come on, that's the stupidest thing you could do. I mean, how long you been rhyming for? That shit wasn't even new when Wu did it back in 94. Remember, Method Man was Johnny Blaze, Ghostface, Tony Stark, so if this unoriginal phony starts, I torch this human till he gets blown apart and do this bitch like she was Joan of Arc. Hey. I'd rather emulate OD ODB. See me, I'm on that dirty shit. Mm-hmm. Heard you getting married, so I see you at the services. I get sleazy on some murder shit. Believe me, I will hurt your bitch. Six bulldogs, hollows enter the chamber, you see 36. I said, yo, I said, you gonna need a hospital bag. Internal organs ripping, get torn, run up in your room, rip out your colostomy bag. Call that shit a shitstorm. One shot, put this one shot on ice for that sucker shit. That way I'll have Johnny on the rocks, just like his pregnant mother did. I said I'm running scripts from doctors that peddle them loosely. It ain't fair. Guys should have traded Mosh Jelton for Bruce B. I said, homie, they think you're hard because they live in sheltered and spooky, so I'm ending this movie like the sedatives they fed the Belushi. I said, you ain't Scarface. Now the real drug lord appears, so go back to the banana boat, run towards the pier. Mad Ills fucked your bitch and fed her cum for a year, and then he fucked your career, and look, you're still stuck over here. Time.
Second faggot I battled this year that's named after a car.
All right.
Why me? First was Maserati, now it's a Cadillac. So you know this gonna be an auto body. You old lack, I bet you wake up fucked up. You're feeling so relaxed and fix yourself breakfast, a big bowl of crack. Swag, it's pitiful and sad. Bitch can't control his habits. He used to drooling on heroin like he needed a bit. But I heard you've been cooling, cleaned up your chin. Fuck it, you still suck, and now it's me in the ring. And one hit, sure to have his ass leaning again.
Yeah.
You like they call me Caddy? I said, repeat it again. Could have called him Cad, but you chose to add the D in the end. For short, but these schemes will leave him with no machine to throw catapults. Woo! You only want the belt to strap your arm with. It's catastrophic how we fiend for dope, so I'ma give Cad a straw fix. You ain't sharp, bitch. Cut the battle axe. This pussy want more cash to rap, but leagues don't see talent, so they ain't giving Cat a rap. You get away with racist bull, cause this is just battle rap. I was raised with wolves to eat. We had to scrap. I'm winning off G. The master's back. Catch him in the woods with that nickel sun while the driver sent Ford through Caddy Shack. But I can make the fans react. Those bars were above par. Let me rap it back. I said that the master's back. Catch him in the woods with that Mickle son while the driver sent four through Caddy Shack. But let me break it down for him because he basic as hell. You get so little pussy, your body started to grow its own vagina so you can mate with yourself. To murder, I'm moving upward. Bitch been stagnant, missing his purpose. Your girl pussy picking the transmission, itching to hurt it. She said you lacking caddy, check your catalytic converter. These fans want me on smacking the proving grounds. You check my last 9 battles, I ain't gotta prove a round. It's easy to follow leads when the movement loud, so y'all respect the shooter till somebody shoot him down. That gotta be dumb. That's why your grill more fucked up than Uno Lavos' son. Hey! The kid's 8 and still can't play in the street because his stupid ass is still entertained by his feet. So everyone, cool it down. Just kidding. Yo, this ain't Battle of the Bay 4. A win for you won't be a replay. You beat the Saurus in the West, so now I'm killing you for Pete's sake. I said I can leave this wetback with the wetback. Nah, that shit's a cliche. So I just let my pipe blow off in this geek's face because I smoke like Richard Pryor with a briefcase full of freebase.
All right. Hey. All right.
And yo, he said he missed some battles on probation, doing time and acting hard. But I got homies doing life in Florida, asked about him on the yard. There was no dope case or trap involved. He was beating girls, this fag's a fraud. So yeah, you've been in a cell, but battery the only reason that you have a charge. When you marry him, at first he might seem cool, but don't let this guy deceive you. Because Johnny always does better with his verse when it's something he can put a beat to. I say, yo, is it just me? Nah. Couples rapping each other in each other's videos and doing it. Yo. I said, couples rapping in each other's videos and doing their parts is pathetic. And for the record, I know y'all do that, so you aren't the exception. I don't give a fuck what this peon say, so quit acting like y'all Jay-Z and Beyonce. I'm gonna tell you, Johnny, you wanna know what's beyond gay? Letting Uno Lavos disrespect your fiance. You ain't getting brolicking, drinking liquor at college with geeks and hipsters, acting all tough but won't do shit when they calling your queen a stripper. Why you acting like a bitch? You know all of us seen her picture. She alright, but after 2 kids, she gonna look like Knowledge Medina's sister. I said, listen, big mouth, I went to your chick's house. I ain't gonna tell you what we did at the pad. From the way she was acting, I could tell you didn't know how to hit it, you fag. I fucked her till she blood bled like the bitch on the rag, and when I was done, I shoved the cunt with the Dominican flag.
Wow.
She told me I put the poppy in chulo. I pulled out, she asked me to drop in her culo. Some of your last battles looked like you were sloppy on Pruno. I mean, them phrases seem unorthodox the way you got bodied by Uno. I said, yeah, I'm bringing it back. I said, you ducked me after your biggest loss, so this faggot hurt his rep. I didn't even want to come and do this battle, but he promised me a bag of Percocets. I mean, you must have fell off real hard and you had all that respect. Now to get a spot on real cars, you gotta battle addicts for your rep? Shit, you should be actually depressed. Your career is tragically a mess. You should bow down and kiss the rings on the tracks up on my neck. I said, everybody knows I'm the dude. I'm a drugged out genius. You a child molester at the bowling alley. That's why nobody fuck with the Jesus.
Marketable as herpes. This crackhead don't get real daps or true props. Bitch, you got more hidden tracks than Tupac.
Yes!
I'm back.
Damn.
with a murderous vengeance that is disturbing my penmanship. I work for this mercilessly earning my severance, but before I stop splurging the benefits, I'ma turn to this peasant while he murmuring sentences and burn every surface to epidermis and melanin.
Oh.
That's what I said to all you want in Stockholm. It was sweet and sweet, and now it's sweeter cause my Stockholm. You don't pop chrome, you wouldn't lift metal with a curl bar. You get hit with a stiff left, then caught with a world star.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
He can't write or fight. So what's the great hype worth? You just a waste of hands, like a daylight verse. And you a crip too, word? I don't believe this shit. He act more like a blood when you see this bitch, cause every time they confront you, you plead the fifth. That's five now, and as cocky as it sounds, my last 10 battles been 10 shadows.
All right.
Bodies on the ground.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. You the clown, you don't bag up a cook white. I was telling you it's fake without having to look twice.
Woo!
Who's supposed to fool by how G you are when I'm cool with the dudes that used to feed you bars? You fast food. It's a brief he ate when I see Ron. Cadillac smash to abbreviate C-Ron. Use a crip and ain't C-Ron. You can't beat Storm, you ain't even in peak form. And you winning right? Wrong. The flyer typed Ron, but after I get this WG, I'll write wrong. See, even his bitch says she likes Storm. So I let my dick explode in the ribs. Pipe bomb. Bomb. Before you try to race with greats, you need to pump brakes. Cause Ron Jovi hates the guitar, but he loves bass. He's a pure redneck, so it's not a debate. It ain't a black lady when he takes a sister out on a date. This Herb ain't ever seen the ghetto, but he rapped like he at this third grade reading level. That riff rap you doing won't ever last. The tracks you got stashed in your Mac are Miller Lite. Take him to the studio, his sound like Vanilla Ice. The reason this MC searching a deadlock, cause he got no logic, just Fruity Loops to rent blocks. I'll give him those Pro Tools, that's a headshot.
Damn!
Shady or only get M bucks. Realistically, you talking shit like you gon' body me with a chain that looked like it was donated from SBD Anomaly.
Yo, you talking all that crip shit. You must have not known I'm a pecker with cousin, and that wasn't my sister I was fucking. It was my second cousin. I said, yo, I've been standing around this gay for way too long. The hatred I feel is way too strong. I already want to break your arm, bitch. You ain't the same as Ron. Even something about your name is wrong. J-O-N-N-Y. Shit, I can't stand it when the H is gone. I said, Johnny, listen. Yo, every time that I smoke crack, I said, said every time that I smoke crack, I hone in like a low jack. So who you fucking with right now, I don't think you really know that. See, this is real, I don't act. Originated from the coast banging coke rap. So tell Mad Ills, even if he got a dope sack, he still won't get his fucking phone back. Yeah, I jacked your phone, man. I could perform acoustic sets in coffee houses and pack them bitches out. Your album release party got my verse and maybe Cap Callis in the crowd. I said, and I'm a drug addict, so I weathered the storm. I had to be strong to make it through them rough patches. I bust at them, then watch storm drain like the first rain of the month happened. I said, I heard you joined a Full Sail University frat house. University frat house and drank too much Everclear. They hazed your ass with paddles, left him with the leather rear. He's an infinite faggot. I just call him forever queer because he's like one of three guys that still gets excited for lounge battles every year. I said, I don't think being Dominican has ever paid off. Except when real citizens get laid off.
What the fuck? What the fuck?
Yo. Hold on. So if you got one, stick to your day job making minimum wage, John, because you think I'm Nicolas Cage the way this homeless drug addict start ripping your face off. Hey. And I said, I know a lot of people say sexual shit about your girlfriend, but trust me, this is not a porn. I'm Old Dog, a menace to society, and murder's what I got in store. You remind me of one of the X-Men, but let me see. I'm not for sure, because I'm a beast with that metal in my hand, like Wolverine popping fours when I'm off the war. You be crying like a woman on the floor, so you the bitch out the group. Okay, I get it. Johnny Storm. They said that I should be grateful for going against the top tier in this battle league.
Yes, sir.
But we all know that you a woman, so he probably won't scrap with me. If he step up, I drop him and actually sock him so tragically shatter her frail jawbone and her ocular cavity. See, that shit'll get torn just for thinking that you hot, brother. I take this bitch Storm and I turn her into Scott Summers. I'm just trying to warn. If you do anything outside of the norm except try and perform, I'll turn Sue into Cyclops when I stick my shank in the eye of the storm. I say, yo, you go to school, I go to jail. Yo, I don't think you get it, John. You got a bitch. I got two kids in my mid-20s with two different baby moms. You got a job, I got a habit. I gotta check in with my PO. You passive. I get violent when you disrespect my people. You graduated with honors. I got warrants in a rap sheet. I hung out at the bodega. Your mom cheered for you in track meets. I'm just laying out the facts. And I know living with the truth's hard. But when you look at both our lives, I'm more Dominican than you are.
And still using race jokes in 2013. Damn, that's top tier creativity. If you were 13, that's why you third string in fucking life. You go down on your girl, and have to shave that mustache because of lice. You do more drugs in a day than Lush has in his life. Oh, yo, when you was president for 5.5 days, I bet it was real stressful. In less than a week, he destroyed the whole Grind Time Fresh Coast. My nigga Lush said he'll never book him again. And 3 months later, they booked him again. Now, being loyal to this crackhead is like being faithful to a hooker.
Right. Uh-huh.
You know that I'm right. I never had that problem because I got control of my life. But you are that stupid. So these leagues try to water us down like they do with rap music. But Cadillac grills get Cadillac killed. Just check out the blood that Cadillac spilled. Make up shit about your bitch to score wins. I'll get on my old bullshit and put it in her Jordan. But if schemes are that new bullshit, then the freak hoe might be your boo, sir. But I know what for giving deep throat. So last year, she rode the pine longer than D Rose. You're not so impressive. And promoters won't give Ron dough because he can't sell ticks. With the hands I'm blessed, dancing left cause I'm ambidextrous, weaving open doors with keys like Manzarek. Ray Charles, I'm the same rap veteran that waged wars. I ain't scared to face off like some lame ass legend. Ghost Riders got him cocky, but your bars ain't top shelf. You drop verses like crowd surfing, only catching bodies when you got help.
Let's go.
Looking like you just woke up from a park bench. So he tries to choose the lowest lane like Clark Kent. He loves Redman and meth, but mainly just meth now. But if that crystal ever make him act wild, I'll draw on this nigga like he the first one to pass out. Yo, this clown is a bum. This clown is a bum. With heroin, you'd shoot up your friend like a child that found a gun. What are you, 30 now? So you've been around the sun more times than you actually been around your son. Up Vendetta to damage her. You missed the biggest battle in West Coast history, brought to you by Canada. But you forgot one of Cali Vets I warred with? Disaster, Dirtbag, Dan Thesaurus, Satire, J-Pro, Locksmith, Faucet. Heads he can't battle, they all his bosses. You wanna know who better? Check my wins to their losses. And that's no shot, cause y'all know if King of the Dot don't hold stock, the next league they'll promote West Coast is Don't Flop. Cause if it wasn't for Lush, Dan and Disaster, the Fresh Coast ain't nothing but crackheads and bitch battlers. Let's go.
Say, watch your back, this poison in the air, chemtrails. What's the set bell? Collateral, the exhale stamp is not refundable. With tweezers pulling now, pellets resting in a bunch of soup. Nothing left was organic. Welcome to the store, basket fluoride in the jaw cabinet. All lies.
In collaboration with SGS, Sick Gang South, two major, Mr. 187, Austin Sniper, one shot. It's a problem now.
Oh, it's a problem now. Oh, it's a problem now.